a moment in American history. Did you know the first female self-made millionaire in America was Sarah Breedlove, known as Madam C.J. Walker? She made her fortune by developing and marketing her line of beauty and hair products under the company she founded, Madam C.J. Walker Manufacturing Company. In 1867, Miss Breedlove was born in Delta, Louisiana, and raised in the South after growing up and becoming an adult. In 1906, she married Charles Joseph Walker and became known as Madam C.J. Walker and marketed herself as a hairdresser and cosmetic retailer after establishing her company's headquarters in Indianapolis, Indiana, then setting up an office in New York City and having her daughter, Alelia Walker, running the distribution and day-to-day operations. Madam Walker trained and created a workforce of over 20,000 women to expand her business market throughout the United States and the Caribbean. At this particular time, this made her the wealthiest African-American woman in America. Today, her legacy continues with her luxurious estate in New York as a National Register of Historical Places and the Madam Walker Theater Center in Indianapolis, Indiana. Thank you for watching as we reflect and share a moment in American history.